कर्तुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि संप्रभु निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वतीनमस्तुभ्यं हृदये कामरूपिणीं विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा वागर्थाविव संपृक्तो वागर्थप्रतिपत्ते जगतः पितरो वन्दे पार्वती परमेश्वरो येनाक्षरसमान्नायमधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम्। धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीवाख्यात उच्यते प्रकृतिकृसुवन्तादिर्धातुब्रह्मात्मने नमः। शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसारपरमाद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं विना पुस्तकधारिणीं वेदां जाड्यान्धकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विसृजतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वन्दे तां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं मुक्तिप्रदां शारदां दत्त्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुण्यां करोम्यहं पाणिनीयप्रवेशाय गर्भसिद्धान्तकम्। फर्दर दी स्त्रीलिंग किम शब्द व्हाट हैपेंस हियर सो इट विल डिक्लाइन लाइक सर्व बट बिफोर दैट इट हैज टू बिकम आकारांत फ्रॉम किम मकारांत इट हैज टू बिकम आकार सो लघुकार जस्टिस का how it happened he says we have seen earlier when we saw pullinga prakriya also kim gets a adesha sorry ka adesha kim kimah kaha adesha that we have seen so no new sutra is needed to derive ka prathama ekvachana of kim in strilinga so kim is a pronoun it's a sarvanama so kim plus su what happens kimah kaha kaha is the adesha so entirely kim is replaced by ka like in pullinga then what happens is that ajadyata stop so ajadi when there is a so, there is an ajadi so the aj so you see ajadi atash stop so ajadyata stop the exact ajadyatash tap so tap content is a pakara also goes away takara also goes away chutu and halantyam tasya lopa so tap is added after aja etc so aja actually it is aja aja becomes aja so ajadi here is not ach is it's not a vowel ach does not stand for vowel so aja is a goat and she goat will become aja so for that aja becoming aja what is the sutra this is the sutra a is added which is tap adesha so aja and aja adi so aja goat etc atah after an adanta aja kind of shabda after that there is a tap adesha which is basically a content is a so ka being an atah adanta anga after that there is a tap adesha so it will become ka will become ka akasvarni dirgha akara becomes both of these ka akara and tap akara become akara so ka akasvarni dirgha striyam so this when stri viveksha is there of course then only you will get tap adesha so this in स्त्रीलिंगा इकार समटाइम्स यू विल गेट व्हाट हलंत विल गेट ई आदेश ई हल और सो सम अदर नीप नीश आदेश सो द कंटेंट इज ईकार सो आकार एंड ईकार जस्ट गिव मी मोमेंट आई क्लोज द विंडो टुडे बीइंग अ डे ऑफ देयर इज एन एडिशनल नॉइज बाय चिल्ड्रन ओके सो प्ले टाइम सो क akara and akara put together become akara by akasvarni dirgha and then now this akara becomes nimitta as dirgha halnyabhyo dirghat sutisya pruktam hal lopah lupyate su sakara which is hal goes away after a dirgha anga actually here dirgha is not the nimitta sorry aap halnyabhyo so this aap is the nimitta here so here we have aap that aap becomes nimitta which causes this su which becomes sakara hal to be elided This akas savarna dirgha will be used through and through, except in some cases there will be when there is a guna letter following in prakriya avastha, there will be ato gune pararupam. But otherwise, akasavarani dirgha is used a lot in strilinga, especially with a tap adesha. There will be akasavarani dirgha with the anga. I'm sorry. With a o ending anga. Next, he says k. Here also, no sutra is needed for prathama and dvitiya dvivachana. So, kim plus o, what happens? Ka, kimaha, kaha, kimaha ka adesha. Then, ajadetashtap, then akasavarani dirgha, so you'll get ka. So that is a common process. What is the common process? Here first you will have kimaha kaha, then you'll have ajadetashtap, that is the second sutra, and then the third is akasavarani dirgha. So this is the common process. This is what Medhaji will be saying as common process. So after this common process, ka. So ka we have already derived. Once we have derived the anga from kim for strilinga, then you don't need to apply this again and again. You can start from ka itself. So ka plus au. What happens there? Aunga apashi. So aunga apashi adesha. So she. Lashakvat tadyate will mark shakara as it tasilopa, then e is the content. So what happens is that this is e is the content. So au is replaced by she, e is the content. Then ka plus e, what will happen? Ad gunaha k, a, and then ad gunaha and sthane antartamaha will apply here. Sthane antartamaha. So sthane antaratamaha will give ekara adesha. So a and e put together will be replaced by single ekara. Then bahuvachana, what happens? Prathama bahuvachana kaha. So kaha. In dvitiya bahuvachana also same rupa. So kim plus jas or shas will give you what? Will give you ka plus as, the common process. Kimak kaha. Ajadyatashtap akasavarani dirga, then ka plus as content is as, just content is as, jakara goes away by chutu, tasya lopaha. Then what happens here? Kim plus here, prathama purva savarana is prapta. Purva savarana dirga, it is already akara parjanya dirga, but it is negated by dirga jasicha. So dirga jasicha. In fact, earlier also you can say wherever there is pratyaya purva savarna is prapta, but dirgha jasicha negates this. After a dirgha, when jas follows, then pratyaya purva savarna dirgha is negated. Therefore, it goes back to akasavarna dirgha. Akasavarna dirgha was utsarga anyway. Then to the 61101, there is a 61102 apavada. As to in prathama and dvitiya, there is a purva savarna dirgha adesha, which is negated by 61105 dirgha jasicha. When jas follows, then jasicha. So, au also. So, there the prathama yo purva savarna is negated. So, when the apavada has a nisheda, then utsarga is the resultant. So, akas savarna dirgha, which was utsarga, that is what we have to apply now. We have to go back to that. So ka plus as, both put together, will have akasavarani dirgha, akara adesha dirgha. Then rutto visarga, kharavasane sasajushuru, and then kharavasane visarjanya will give karu, and then kaha. Karu and then kaha. So lagukara says, just has given forms k, he said ka. Ke kaha sarvavat. So ka ke kaha sarvavat, like sarva, sarve, sarvaha. Similarly ka ke kaha, he has absolutely nothing new to say here, no new sutra to introduce. What happens in am? Kim plus am will become ka plus an. after the three sutras that we have seen, then ka plus am, what will happen? Ami purva. There is a specific sutra, ami purva, which is where after this, anyway, we are at am. So pratama yoho will cover the dvitiya vibhakti also. So pratama purva savarna is negated. You have pratama, there is no dirgha jasich applicable here. So akas savarna dirgha, which was the utsarga, that itself, this prathame purva savarna dirgha is prapta. This has an apavada, akas savarna dirgha is an apavada in prathame purva savarna. But specifically there is ami purva dirgha. So ami purva dirgha, the resultant is dirgha. Whether you use prathame purva savarna or ami purva, you will get the same result here. But elsewhere you may not get. Therefore, elsewhere this won't work itself. So ami purva, so if you look at this, purva, ami purva will apply, and then ka and am both put together, you will have this, not both put together, sorry, will cause dirgha. So purva rupa, so yeah, purva rupa, purva dirgha. So you will get akara, which is already dirgha, it's dirgha will be the adesha, so you will get kam. So ka ke kaha kam ke, then shas, what happens there? There also kaha, we have derived this, so prathame purva savarna, because dirgha jasicha will not give nishedha. So instead of akas savarna dirgha, the only difference between jas and shas, so I marked that shas also there, because the form being same, but this is not applicable here, because akas savarna dirgha in jas, but in shas prathame purva savarna. So in shas dvitiya bahuvachana prathame purva savarna will apply, here akas savarna dirgha will apply. The form will be kaha, but due to what, which sutra, that is the difference here. So prathame purva savarna will apply because there is no dirgha jasicha nisheda, so there is no going back to akas savarna dirgha. Prathame purva savarna dirgha adesha, purva savarna dirgha adesha. So a and us will, just give me one moment, sorry. So a and as akara, ka akara and as akara both put together will take purva savarna a dirgha, which is a itself. So you will get ka plus as will become kas. Then rutta visarga will be kaha, this is dvitiya bahuvachana. Kim plus ta, tritiya ekvachana, what happens? Ka plus ta, ka after kimak kaha. Then the other two sutras that we saw, kimak kaha, then sorry, these three sutra, ajadite shtap and akas savarna dirgha. After that, what you get is that, so ka plus a, ta content is a, after anubandha lopa, chutu, tasya lopa, so ka plus a. Here, what happens now, ka plus a, angi chapa eta adesha. So there is an eta adesha for the anga, akara, alontyasya will cause the antya akara to take eth adesha, taparakarana has been done, so ekara adesha. So ka will become ka, kakara, ekara. Now this a will influence ekara and you will have echo ayavayava. So a plus achipare echo ayavayava. So ekara is an h, ekara being an h, what happens is that achipare, this is an h. So achi pare, you will have H O I adesha. So H will take ayadesha. So there is an ayadesha, and then ekara becomes I. Then varna melana will give you kaya. So kaya is tritiya ekochana. Kim plus bhyam, bhyam, bhyas, bhis, what happens there? So you look at kim plus bhyam, first ka, kim will become ka by kimak kaha, ajadyatashtap, akasavarni dirgha, varna melana kabhyam. So kabhyam, kabihi, kabhyaha ityadi, and in chaturthi ekvachana nyekara will become ekara, lashakvatta dhityata silopaha, then ka plus a, what happens now? You have specific sutra, sarvanamna syad hraswascha apahag nitaha. This has been applied twice, meaning that hraswascha is there. Hraswa anga will take hraswa also, and syada also. So syat, when you get syat, syat will go to the sarvanamna syat. आपः ज्ञितः. सो जस्ट गिव मी वन मोर, लेट मी क्रॉस चेक दिस, बिकॉज स्याट हैज टू बी ए टकार. स्याट इज अ, बिकॉज टकार इज एन इट इट एंड इन दी अंग अंगस्य अधिकार सप्तम अध्याय. लेट मी जस्ट क्रॉस चेक द वृत्ति हियर. सर्वनामना, आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू मेक श्योर वॉट इज स्याट हियर, बिकॉज इट इज टिथ, बट वॉट वेर डज इट गो. सर्वनामना स्याड हर्षवश्च, यू सीन दि सूत्र बट आई एम नॉट एबल टू रिकॉल दिस. सर्वनामना स्याड हर्षवश्च, ओके, काशिक सर्वनामना आबंतात, ओके, सर्वनामना आबंतात आपः, सो दिस आपः आबंतात, आफ्टर द आबंध, सो दिस पंचमी एकवचन आबंतात अंगात, सो इट इज सेइंग तदंत विधि. सो आबंतात अंगात सर्वनामना उत्तरस्य ज्ञितः प्रत्यय ज्ञितः टाइपो देर प्रत्यस्य प्रत्यस्य स्याड आगमो होति. सो दिस इज व्हाट आई वाज, सो प्रत्यस्य नित इज अ प्रत्यय, सो प्रत्यय इज टेकिंग स्याड आदेश. सी दिस प्लस इज नॉट टू बी एडेड हियर यूज, बिकॉज दीज टू आर नॉट सेपरेट एंटिटीज, दे आर वन एंड द सेम, बिकॉज स्याड इज एन आगम, स्याड आगमो भवति. सो इफ स्याड इज एन आगम, इट इज अ टिद आगम, सो आद्यंत टकितो विल अप्लाई. सो दैट्स वाई दिस प्लस थ्रू मी ऑफ, आई वॉन्टेड टू क्रॉस चेक. सो बिकॉज आगम इज मित्रवत, इट विल कम एंड सिट अलॉन्ग विद दी स्थानी. सो स्थानी इज अ प्रत्यय, इट विल बिकम पार्ट ऑफ द प्रत्यय इटसेल्फ, पार्ट ऑफ द स्थानी बेसिकली, वेदर इट इज अंगा और द प्रत्यय डज नॉट मैटर. वेर एवर द आगम इज एडेड, दैट आगम विल कंबाइन with the sthani, and that is the new sthani now. It is the same sthani with a new form. Ekadesha vikrutam ananyavat. So, agama will become part of the sthani. So, there is no plus needed there. So, you'll say ka plus a has become what now? A has become syad a. Syad takara is in it. Therefore, it is attracting adyantav takitav. So, adyantav to remind us that it is an agama, adyantau takitau. So tit agama will go at the adi, since syat is a tit agama, therefore it will go at the adi of the pratyaya, which is sthani. Nit pratyaya is sthani, all the nit pratyas will take ekara here, of course, unless there is a specific nisheda or a different sutra. So you have ka plus a becoming ka plus स्या ए, टकार इज एन इथ, सो स्या ए, वॉट हैपन स्या विथ स्या ए, वृद्धि रेचि स्या प्लस ए, दैट इज वाई यू विल, दिस विल बिकम अंतरंग. सो यू कैन नॉट से कास्या टे, सो यू हैव टू डिराइव दी अंतरंग स्या प्लस ए फर्स्ट, सो देर यू विल गेट वृद्धि रेचि गिव वृद्धि आदेच एचि परे, दिस इज एन एच एंड आत, देर इज एन अ हियर, A meaning A, A and A, all three. So, Sya ends with A and A is an H, A jadi. So, H pare vruddhi, vruddhi is the adesha and therefore you will get what? Syai. So, Eka adesha, Syai, both put together will be replaced by Aikara. And here also, Akara and Ekara have whatever is common, therefore Sthani Antaratamaha will apply, Sthani Antaratamaha. अंतरतमः, सो बाय स्थाने अंतरतमत्वम वी गॉट ऐकारा एज एकादेश बिटवीन आ एंड ए, विथ आ एंड ए संधि. सो कस्यै, दिस इज चतुर्थी एकवचन, कस्यै इन फॉर किम इन स्त्रीलिंग चतुर्थी एकवचन. देन किम प्लस न्यसी व्हाट हैपेंस, सेम स्याड ह्रस्वश्च विल अप्लाई. सो एक्चुअली ह्रस्वश्च, दिस आई डिडंट मेंशन, सो आकार विल टेक ह्रस्व ऑल्सो. सो twice, this mentioned twice because hraswascha ka akara anga will take hraswa adesha, so two karyas, that's why twice it is mentioned. In the same step also you can do ka will become ka and then syad also. So here first syad has been considered here in syad adesha, then this hraswascha hraswa has been considered in the second step, so here you got hraswa. So ekara got स्याड आगम, सो एकारा वॉज रिप्लेस बाय बोथ ऑफ दिस, सो देर इज नो रिप्लेसमेंट एक्चुअली आगम. then harasvascha. So ka kasya will become kasya, kasya, then kasyai. Then kim plus nyasi or nyas, what will happen? So in shashti ekvachan also nyas as is the content. So what happens is that this lashakvattadite tasya lopaha ka. So kimak ka, kimak ka ajadyata atashtap, then akasavarani dirga will give ka. Then ka plus as, as will take what? Syad as will become syad as by taking syad agama. Sarvanamna syad ashvascha apak nitaha. So avantad angat nitaha pratyasya sarvanamna ang. So after sarvana, sarvanamna avantad angat nitaha pratyasya syad adesha syad agama syat. Adyanto takito will cause it to go before the pratya, and then also hraswascha. Kasya hraswa? Angasya hraswa. Hraswascha. Anga will take hraswa. Sarvanamna angasya hraswa. Or you can say sarvanamna, earlier itself we said shashti, sarvanamna hraswa. But we need, so if you look at it here, when you apply syad agama, that time you need the sarvanamna apaha as in panchami. And then you can say sarvanamna apaha shashti also here, when we want hraswa. So just this, don't take it literally, I'll bracket it and say to read it, this is easier. You can say this is panchami here, and then you reapply second time hraswascha. For that, what do you need? You can read this as shashti. It may not be accurate, but you know, it is possible to read that way, because there are you have to apply twice. So you want the sarvanamna to be shashti when you want hraswa adesha. So here with hraswa you can also add a paribhasha, achascha. So achascha is a paribhasha sutra. This can be brought in, sarvanamna achascha hraswascha. So whenever hraswa dirgha pruta adesha is there, then achascha paribhasha is read together. It presents itself anywhere, because only ach vowel will take hraswa dirgha pruta adeshas. So then you will have what? Hraswa adesha. Now first us has become syad us. Now we got ka becoming ka with the same sutra hraswascha. So kasyas, kasya and us, akasavarani dirga will cause sya akara and akara to be replaced by akara. Then we get kasyas, prutva visarga will give kasyaha, kasya in panchami and shashti ekvachana. In os what happens? Kim plus os, kimaha kaha ajadyata atashtap, then akasavarani dirga you got ka, ka plus os. Here angi cha apaha et. So angi, angi cha apaha et, angi cha apaha et, there is no os there, just give me one more. 73105, what does 73105 say here? I thought there is oc cha. 73105, osi cha. So this I think not angi cha apa, osi cha bhuj, sorry, osi cha is chali eth, angi cha apaha. Let me cross check that. Osi cha, so osi cha will have anurti in 5, right? So it's right, yeah, because if you take this 8th goes till 106, osi cha 8th, angi cha apaha, osi goes till 1, angi cha apaha, it's okay, yeah, apaha. So specifically apaha is mentioned, so osi cha has anurti here, so it is right, yeah. Just wanted to cross check whether which sutra is there. So it is the same sutra. So here what do you have? You have, so angi cha apaha is not complete here. Eighth has been mentioned, so you can add anurti as what? Further what? Osicha. Osicha is the nimitta here. Without the nimitta, you can't apply. So angicha apaha eighth. So angicha apaha, if just that is mentioned, then it is okay. But eighth adesha is given, then why not add nimitta also? So eighth is the adesha, and you have nimitta in saptami. So osicha. So this osicha is the nimitta. Os is following. That time, what will happen? एत आदेश फॉर द अंगा एंड अलोन्त्यस्य विल अप्लाई, अलोन्त्यस्य विल कॉज द अंत्यादेश आकार विल बी रिप्लेस बाय, आकार विल बी रिप्लेस बाय एकार, एत एकार. देन वॉट हैपन्स बिटवीन दीज टू, देर इज सिंस देर इज एन ओ, ओकार इज एन अच, सो एंड दिस इज एन एच, देर फोर एच ओ आई वाई इज इन्वोक्ड एंड यू गेट अय आदेश, एच ओ आई वाई एच इज द निमित्त अय आदेश अचि परे, सो अय आदेश देन यू विल हैव कयोस, वृत्त विसर्ग विल यू गिव कयो इन षष्टी द्विवचन एंड सप्तमी द्विवचन कयो हो इन सप्तमी वॉट षष्टी बहुवचन वॉट हैपन्स किम प्लस आम अगेन किमक कह इत्यादि विल गिव का देन का प्लस आम हियर आमी वेन आम फॉलोज आमी सर्वनाम सुडागम सो सुडागम आद्यंतौ टकितौ आद्यंतौ टकितौ विल कॉज दी आदेश बिकॉज टित आगम दी आगम विल गो टू दी आदि ऑफ वॉट सर्वनाम सुट सो आमी पंचमी एंड सप्तमी वेन दे आर देर देन उभय निर्देश निर्देश वॉट पंचमी बलियान सो वेन देर इज सप्तमी एंड पंचमी पंचमी सेज वॉट फॉलोज इज इन इस्तानी सप्तमी सेज वॉट प्रिसीड इस्तानी सो आम इन सप्तमी विल कॉज द अंगा टू बी स्थानी एंड सर्वनाम इन पंचमी विल कॉज आम टू बी स्थानी सो विच इज द स्थानी पंचमी बलियान सो पंचमी निर्देशो बलियान दी निर्देश दि सूत्र इन पंचमी विल बी स्ट्रॉन्गर प्रमाण एंड देर बाय वॉट फॉलोज विल बिकम स्थानी देर फॉर आम इज स्थानी सी दिस इज राइट देर इज नो प्लस बिटवीन सकार एंड आम दिस इज द राइट वे टू पुट इट इफ यू पुट अ प्लस देन इट शोज दैट समथिंग एल्स इज यू नो we don't know whether sakara goes prior or later it looks like as a separate adesha adesha or a separate pratyaya or something for example if we say si bhudhatu will hopefully land there soon when bhu plus tip is being derived in tinganta then when shap is added shap is neither going with tip nor with bhu so it is pushing the bhu and then a new pratyaya is added here so there you separate out by with a plus I mean, plus is in because we are used to saying plus etc. In English, we studied that. Therefore, we say plus. Otherwise, bhu shap tip. So when you add something else which is separate from these two, then you add a plus sign. This is a nomenclature that I follow. It is easier to follow. You don't need to look up every time. So it is a good reminder also. So here, this is right. So there is no plus sign between because. Sakara will become part of the arm mitravat so this is an agama which is mitravat like a friend mitravat so it is not pushing the other fellow aside it is not a pratyaya it is an agama it is not an adesha also so it is becoming part of the sthani and here the sthani is pratyaya therefore sam so what happens ka sam now varna mila will give ka sam this is षष्टी बहुवचन देन किम प्लस सु सप्तमी बहुवचन व्हाट हैपेंस का प्लस सु किम का अजाद्यते अतष्टाप एंड अकस्मरणी दीर्घ सो कासु वर्ण मिलन विल गिव कासु पकार गोजो हलंत्यं तस्य लोपा सो सप्तमी बहुवचन देयर इज सप्तमी एक वचन शी हेज मिस्ड लुक्स लाइक सप्तमी एक वचन शी हेज मिस्ड सो वॉट हैपन सप्तमी एक वचन शी हेज नॉट मेन्शन हियर सो सेम एज यू नो दिस ज्ञता दिस सूत्र विल अप्लाई सो सप्तमी एक वचन लेट्स जस्ट डू सप्तमी एक वचन हियर बिफोर दिस सो सप्तमी एक वचन लेट्स से किम शी हेज मिस्ड दिस किम प्लस वॉट इज द प्रत्यय नी प्रत्यय सो वेन यू एड सप्तमी एक वचन वॉट यू डू किम प्लस सो किम का अजाद्यत स्टाप अकस्वर्ण दीर्घ विल गिव का प्लस नी नी कंटेंट इज ई इकार सो व्हाट हैपेंस हियर सो the same thing that you did with any Rama, Ramayam or Sarva, you know, with Sarva also Aam. So E will be replaced by Aam. And then, so I have to recollect the sutra now. So what happens there? Just give me one moment. So anyway, let's just look at the Anga first. We'll come back to Aam. So here what happens? Aam. So this sutra here, Sarvanamnah Syad Rashvascha Apahagnita will apply. I'll just mark the number there, 73114. So 73114 will apply and you'll get what? So you'll get Ka and this Syad Rashvascha. So Ka, then Syad will go to the Pratyaya. Syad, content is Sya and E. And Hraswascha will cause Ka. Ka plus Sya E. Now, this E takes Amadesha. And then what will you have? Just Varnamelana will give you Kasyam. Of course, here Akasavarna Dirgha will apply Syam. So you'll get Kasyam. This is the Rupa Siddhi. What is the sutra for this to be replaced by Aam? Does anyone remember? Let's just go back. I also don't remember right now. Subanta is something that I, you know, if you remember the forms, I have not spent a lot of time there. So, just trying to look up, but then there is some issue here. Just give me one moment. I can. Whatever we did in Rama or this thing, both will either will do, you know. Akaranta Strilinga Shabda. So there Akaranta. If at all I can find the sutra, just give me one moment, I'll just step through and see. Here itself Laghu book is there, so Halsandhi, Halsandhi Ajanta Pullinga. This is what happens with a lot of gap. Ajanta Pullinga, Ajanta Strilinga. So what is the sutra there? So here you have what? The sutra is Nyer Aam Nadyam Nibhya. So that is the sutra here. I'm just trying to recall. 73114, then 73116 here. So 116 will give this Aam Adesha. So E becoming Aam, this step here, that is 73116, which is what? Nyehe Nyer Aam Nadyam Nibhyaha. So that is a sutra. So Nyehe, Nimitta is Nyehe and Aam Adesha here. So E Nyehe, Nyehe Aam. So this Ikara of Ni will take Aam Adesha. That is a sutra which will apply. She has missed the Saptami Ikara. So you'll get Kasyam. That's how you get Kasyam. This Sya is basically, this Sya is Syad, Syada Agama, and this Aam is what? Is 73116. This is 73114. So that's how you get Kasyam. Okay, then Idam Shabda in Strilinga. What happens with Idam Shabda? So there, Idam Shabda, Idam again, Sarvanama. So Vidhi Sutra is needed for this. Thereby, for what? Basically, this the sutra is needed for the form is iyam in prathama ekvachana. So what happens there? You need a new sutra. Yassau sutra is yassau. Idamaha daha is anurti. So idamaha daha. Idamaha daha. Idam dakara. Idam dakara will take yaha. Yakara adesha sau pare. Saptami ekvachana of sum. So when su follows idam shabda, there idam dakara will take yakara adesha. This is the sutrartha. So lagukara says idamaha daha yaha. So dakarasya idamaha dakarasya yaha. That's the idea. Daha yaha means dakarasya yaha. And yaha here akara is for uchana. So it is only dakarasya yakara adesha. That's the artha here. And thereby you get iyam. Dakara will be replaced by yakara. You will get idam. Idam will become iyam. So idam plus su. Halniyabhyo dirga sutisya pruktam hal lopa. So hal is the nimitta here. Su is becomes sakara, which is a hal that takes lopa. Then what happens? Idamo maha first. Idamo maha vibhaktu apavad of tyadadinamaha. So idamaha ma, makara would have become akara by tyadadinama, but it is retained as makara by a makara adesha. So makara will take makara adesha. So idam will become idam and not ida and a by tyadadinam a. So a adesha is not negated, but the new adesha is given. Makara is not given a adesha, it is given mua adesha itself. So makara adesha. So idam will become idam. Parjanyavat again. Then what happens? Yes, so dakara will be replaced by yakara. You will get iyam. So iyam is prathama ekvachana in feminine of idam. Now, there is a certain detour taken here from Lagukara just to say as to idamo, yahasau idamaha da, there is absolutely no anuvritti of strilinga, etc. Then in neuter and pullinga, in pullinga we have seen ayam. In neuter we will see that it will become, it will remain idam. So why is it that idam takes yakara adesha for its dakara only in strilinga without any anuvritti? Any adhikara, stri adhikara is not there, stri shabda is not there in the sutra, there is no anuvritti of striyam ityadi. Then how is it that we know? So some arrangement is explained here through some analysis here. So she gives some set of sutras. You can go in detail if you are interested. I'll just give a superficial treatment to this. As to what? There are some specific masculine sutras in masculine or in neuter whereby in strilinga only this will happen. Yeah, this either yasau. So this yasau will apply only in strilinga because there are some specific sutras for others. So what is mentioned here? Idamo maha. Idamaha alontasya maha sau pare. So therefore ayam and iyam is applicable in masculine and feminine. Then dascha idamaha daha makara is the adesha. Nimitta is given vibhakta upare. So imau, ime, iman are through these sutras. Ime, imaha, ime, imani, etc. Yes, so idamaha daha, their yakara adesha is there su when su follows and you get iam in strilinga. So idoi pumsi. So you see pumsi, this word here, pumsi, this shows that in masculine something else will happen. So what remains here by the time you hit strilinga is only this yes, so. So see sau and sau pumsi, there is a difference between these two. So you need not mention strilinga because pullinga there is specific word pumsi and thereby differentiation is made. Although stri shabda is not there, what remains is strilinga when you hit this sutra. So this is how the setup is. And here napunsakalinga is mentioned. See what happens here, why only pumsi is mentioned? So strilinga, how do you know it is strilinga? Why not pullinga? Napunsakalinga? Pullinga there is a separate sutra. In napunsakalinga this saupara will not happen because what is mentioned is that see su and get look adesha, they are elided by swamor napunsaka. So swamor napunsakat will apply, their napunsaka shabda is there. So in pullinga and strilinga this will not take place. So in napunsaka what will happen, su and will be elided. So there is no su and following at all because the entire pratyaya has gone. Therefore na lumbatangasya will not allow pratyelope pratyelakshan to apply. Pratyelope pratyelakshana is an utsarga, but nalumatangasya. So 1162 says pratyelope pratyelakshanam. Even if pratyaya goes, pratyaya should be considered as though it is there. Lakshana should be there. What is the pratyelakshana? For example, twa pratyaya is replaced by lyap pratyaya. Whenever there is a non-nyan samasa, for example, nyadhatu, nyanyane. So nyadhatu takes a twa pratyaya, you will get nyatwa. Twa content is twa. Kakara is in twa. Twa pratyaya, kakara goes away. So it's a kit pratyaya. Kit pratyaya will not allow guna and vriddhi to happen. Iglakshana, guna and vriddhi are negated by kit. Kit pratyaya. So now lyap, when it is replacing kit, lyap does not, lyap is a lit pratyaya, it is a pit pratyaya, but it is not a kit pratyaya. Kakara itself is not there. Where will lyap be kit from? So there pratyaya lope pratyaya lakshanam, paribhasha sutra will tell us that lyap is a replacement for kit, therefore is for a twa pratyaya. So there pratyaya lakshana, there pratyaya lopa has not taken place, but pratyaya lope pratyaya lakshana, in for example in I have taken a wrong example. So pratyaya lopa should take place. So there pratyaya lakshana, I was explaining pratyaya lakshana is this, you know, kitvam ityadi. So where do you see this? The example would be zero pratyaya like quip etc., or shab coming and going away in second gana. So pratyaya lope pratyaya lakshanam, the pitvam, apitvam, all these will be retained. But na lumatangasya, if it is done by lu, so there the pratyalopa pratyalakshanam is not maintained. So there what happens here is na lumatangasya. So negated. Pratyalope pratyalakshanam is negated by the immediate next sutra. Therefore the su and am going away, su and am are not seen to be there at all when you are deriving napunsakalinga. So in napunsakalinga, none of these sutras will apply. Neither this yas sau will apply, because su is not following. Su is particularly mentioned as to be following, but that entire pratyaya has gone away by swamor napunsakat luk. So luk is that which has an anga which will be called as lumat. So lumat anga. So now the kim in napunsakalinga, when you are deriving, then kim plus su, su goes away. We'll see in the napunsakalinga that will follow. So there kim will remain kim. And why will it remain kim? Because when you hit this sutra as to kim or idam, idamo maha or kimak kaha, that time the su pratyaya itself will not be there. So su is a nimitta there, saupare, that will not be there. And in pullinga pumsi anyway it is mentioned, particularly aya adesha here, idoi pumsi. So when you hit yassau, that time, meaning yassau, there is both pullinga and strilinga, because su pratyaya will be there for pullinga and strilinga, but the immediate next sutra says pumsi. So there is a specific sutra for pullinga, so yassau will apply only in strilinga. That is how the analysis goes. Although striyam word is not there, still it will apply only to strilinga. Anyway, this is something to remind, you know, how to understand the sutras, set of sutras, as to why Lagukara says it is applicable only in strilinga, etc. For that, some analysis is given. Lagukara says tyadadinam atvam, tyadadi atvam pararupatvam tap. That's all he says. What does that mean? So tyadadinam atvam is by tyadadinam aha, this sutra. Tyadadinam aha is tyadadi atvam. Pararupatvam is what? This pararupam. Pararupatvam is atogune. Tap, you already know, ajadhyatashtap. So ajadhyatashtap is this sutra. Ajadhyatashtap is what is meant by tap in the laguvritti. So laguvritti is really lagu. Tyadadiyatvam pararupatvam tap. He is done. Nothing else to say. So when we derive, we have to understand tyadadinamaha will apply. Idam and au. When you are deriving idam plus au, what happens here? Iam we have already derived. So prathama divachana and ditya divachana, what will happen here? Idam aha, so tyadadinam aha. Tyadadinam aha, specific for su it was idam o maha. There was a specific negation of that sutra, apavada to that sutra, tyadadinam aha. But now you don't have apavada because su is not following, therefore tyadadinam aha will apply, and thereby makara will be replaced by a. Antyadesha, alontyasya will apply. Then what happens? Ida, a and akara. Ida, akara and a which is a new adesha now, both put together will be replaced by pararupa guna. So ato gune in the prakriya avastha. Then you have ida plus au. Here ajadyata shtap, therefore ajadyata shtap will give you tap adesha, content is a. So ida plus a, shtap akasavarna dirgha will give you ida anga, akara. Ida akara and tap akara put together will be replaced by akara dirgha. So ida, ida plus au. Now lagukara says dascha iti maha. So dascha, there is a dascha sutra, dascha iti maha ime. She's not completed this derivation at all. So ida plus au, just give me one. Dascha iti maha. So lagukriti she is put in between the derivation. So what is he saying? Dascha iti maha. So before that aungashi. So this could have gone here, you know. So then au has a specific replacement of shi by aunga apaha shi. So aunga apaha shi. So au is replaced by shi completely, and thereby content is ikara. So ida plus shi, now dascha ita mama. So this laguvritti can be shifted here, ida plus shi and then ima. So dakara will be replaced with dascha. Is a sutra, which is what lagukara says, dascha iti maha. So makara is the adesha. So dascha idamaha dascha idamaha dakarasya makara adesha bhavati ityartha. So dakara will become makara, ida will become ima, and ima plus e ad gunaha will give you, with sthane antaratamattam, will give you ekara adesha, it will become ime. So ime in dvitiya prathama and dvitiya dvivachanam. Then prathama bhuvachana idam plus as has to become just has to become imaha. So just content is us. Then after the common process, what is the common process? Idam has to become ida. What is the common process here? Tyadadinamaha ato gune ajadyatashta akasavarni dirga. So you have four steps. Earlier we saw there are three steps as a common process. Now these are the four steps. So just like kim kimakaha ajadyatashta, then akasavarna dirgha, you have tyadadinamaha ato gune ajadyatishta and then akasavarna dirgha. These are the four steps whereby idam will become ida. Once it becomes ida, then ida plus as dascha idamaha maha will cause dakara to be replaced by makara. Then ima plus as prathame purva savarna dirgha. Dirgha is in dirgha adesha because it is still in prathama bahuvachana. This is applicable, prapta. This prapta, but what happens is negated by dirgha jasi cha, since just is following there. Dirgha jasi cha, what? Na purva savarnayo, prathamyo purva savarna dirgha. That adesha won't take place. So you return back to akasavarna dirgha. This will apply and then you will get akara and akara becoming akara. Ima surutta visarga will be imaha. Prathama bhavachana. So, iyam, ime, imaha. Dvitiya ekvachana, imam how idam will become tyadadinam aha, then atogune, then ajadyate shtap, then akasavarani dirga. So four will give you ida, idam will become ida. Ida plus am, what will happen now? Dascha idam aha. This also can be added in common process here. Ima, ida will become ima. Ima plus am, ami purvaha, specific sutra, ami purva, purva rupa, purva dirga, purva sidirga, akara will become akara. Both put together, you will get purva rupa sandhi, both put together will become purva rupa akara imam. This is dvitiya ekvachana of idam in feminine. Imaha shas, same thing as prathama ekvachana. But the difference is that instead of akasavarani dirga, prathamayo purva savarna is applying. That's why this has been split. So dvitiya bahuvachana rupa is same here. Dvitiya bahuvachana as prathama bahuvachana imaha. But the sutra here is prathamayo purva savarna was negated by dirga jasicha and then akasavarani dirga applied, which was the utsarga sutra. So this is in prathama bahuvachana jasthana, because jas gives a specific negation for prathamaya purva savarna, which is an apavada to akasavarna dirgha. In shasthana what will happen, just like what we saw earlier, there is no jas following, therefore prathamaya purva savarna dirgha will be an apavada to akasavarni dirgha, and that will apply. This is a specific sutra where jas is not there, shas is there. Therefore, prathama purva savarna dirgha is the adesha. Here, through this you get dirgha. Both will get dirgha, but here it is due to the prathama purva savarna. And then rutva visarga will give you sasojushoru, and kharavasana visarjaniya will give you dvitiya bahuvachana of idam in स्त्रीलिंग एज इमाहा. हाउ डू गेट अनया इन तृतीया एक वचन लघुकार से अनया इदम प्लस टा टा कंटेंट इज अ चुटू तस्य लोपः देन इदम हैज बिकम इदा बाय मल्टीपल फोर स्टेप सूत्रस एंड देयर बाय इदमः त्यदादीनाम अह अतो गुणे अजाद्यतष्टा अकस्सवर्णी दीर्घ हैज गिवन यू इदा इदम हैज बिकम इदा नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस विद इदा अनाप्यकः इदमः इदः सो इदमः इदः दि इद ऑफ इदम विल टेक अन आदेश अन सो अन आदेश सो व्हाट हैपेंस हियर इद इद विल बी रिप्लेस्ड बाय अन सो इद आ विल बिकम अन आ देन व्हाट हैपेंस हियर आंगी चापः दिस आ अंत्यादेश अलोंत्यस्य विल गिव आंगी चापह एत आदेश एत इज द आदेश एकार सो आकार विल बी रिप्लेस्ड बाय एकार सो यू विल हैव अन अन ए आ बिटवीन दीज टू देर विल बी एचो अयवा संधि बिकॉज दिस इज एन अच आकार इज एन अच ता आकार एंड एकार एत इज एच देयरफॉर एचो अयवा विल गिव यू अय आदेश नॉट बोथ पुट टुगेदर सॉरी दिस इज ए निमित्त सो एकार विल बिकम अय अयकार So anaya, varna mailu gilu anaya. Last rupa has not been mentioned, anaya. It's always good to see anaya. This is mentioned here, but then always end with that anaya. This is tritiya ekvachana. Halilopaha abhyam abhi. Halilopaha kasya lopaha idamaha idaha lopa. Id of idam will take lopa when there is a haladi pratyay pare. Halilopaha, so hali what? Hali pratyay pare. Thereby you'll add, we'll use the paribhasha which is तदादि विधि विल से हलादौ प्रत्यय परे हलादौ प्रत्यय परे कस्य लोपः भवति हलि लोपः कस्य हलादौ प्रत्यय परे इदमः इदः इद ऑफ इदम विल टेक लोपः सो इन भ्याम भिस भ्यस सुप ऑल दीस फोर प्लेसेस और फोर रूपास ऑफ द प्रत्ययस व्हाट विल हैपन इदम फर्स्ट इदम विल बिकम इदा By Tyadadi Namaha, Ato Gune, Ajadyatashtap, then Akasavarane Dirgha, Idam has become Ida. Then Id will go away. Idamaha Id will go away, Lopahali. Why? Because this is Hal, Haladi Pratya will cause Idamaha Id to be elided. So A will remain Ida, Id plus A will be Ida and A, Id A. A will remain and then Abhyam, just varna milna, Abhyam. Abhyam in Tritiya, Chaturthi and Panchami Dvivachana. How do you get Asse in Chaturthi Ekvachana? Idam plus Nye, Chaturthi Ekvachana Pratya, content is Ekara, Idama, Chadadi Namaha Ityadi will give you Ida. So Ida plus A, Sarvanamna Syadhara Swascha, Apahagnita. So all the Grit Pratya, Chaturthi Panchami, Shashti and Saptami Ekvachana, are all nit pratyas. So avanta sarvanama will cause what? Syad to go to the pratya. This plus is so syad. So a will become sya a. So sya a. So what happens with sya a here? Hraswa state will also cause hraswa ida akara will become akara. What we saw it in kim derivation as kasyaha ityadi. So what happens there? Ida has become Ida and A has become Sya A. Vriddhirechi will cause both put together to be replaced by Aikara. By Sthane Antartamottam, Akara Aikara, Sthana is proximal to Aikara. So Aikara is proximal to both Akara and Aikara. Sthane Antartamottam will cause Aikara Adesha. So Ida Syai. Now Halilopa. Sakasya, sakara is a haladi pratyano. So same as earlier with bhyam, bhyas, bhis and sup, what will happen? Now this ekara is no longer ajadi. Ekara has become what? Syai. So syai is haladi. Therefore, hali idamaha idahalopa. Idamaha id. Idkarasya lopa. Id will go away. So id a will become a. Asyai. Varnamela will give you asyai. Sorry. Asyai namaha. Chaturthi ekvachana. Then panchami and shashti ekvachana. Idam plus nyasi. Since nyakara is an it, therefore us, both us are nit pratyas, and avanta sarvanama anga is preceding, therefore us will take syad agama. So adyanta utakito will cause us to be replaced by us to take syad, therefore syad it will become, us will become syas. Syas akasavarni diga will give syas. So ida plus syas. Raswa also, of course, akara will become anga raswascha, will cause ida to become ida. So ida plus syas, ida plus syas, what will happen further? Hali lopaha idamaha idaha lopa. Again us has become syas now, therefore this is haladi. Being haladi earlier, actually syas is not here, I'll say this is haladi. So this is now haladi. Haladi pratyaya, therefore being haladi pratyaya, it will cause lopaha of id of ida. So ida will go away. Ida id will go away, akara will remain. So asyas, rutta visarga will give you asyaha in panchami and shashti ekvachana. Anayoho in shashti saptami dvivachana. How do you get that os pratyaya? Idam plus os, idam will become ida. Then anapyakaha idamaha idaha. So anapyakaha, further 7 to 112, if you go to 7 to 112, what is the sutra here? Anapyakaha apyakaha api. What else is there here? Let me check the vritti there. Anapyakaha says what? Anaha api akaha vibhaktau idamaha idaha. Here it is, yeah. So this is a little tricky sutra in the sense where applicable. So it says api. So api there means when akaha, when vibhaktau. So there is a vibhaktau there. So api vibhaktau. What happens is that after third case onwards. So that's what it means. After third case onwards. So this sutra here, anapyakaha, this means after third case, as applicable everywhere. So that is the understanding there, as to the id of idam is replaced by ana when the third case singular onwards, all the provided what akach is not added. So anakaha, akaha, ana api akaha. So that is the meaning there, meaning it is not only when ap follows, but it is also for all the other cases. Therefore in os also it will be applicable, and as long as aka is, maybe in ka adesha, this akach is not added. Aka here means akach is not added so long. So an is the adesha. So ida is what? Akara will remain, and id will be replaced by an. Id is replaced by an, then akara remains. So an a, like in anayoho. So an a os. What happens now? Angi chapa eth. So antyadesha akara will take ekaradesha. And here you have osich as anurti, as we saw in the earlier sutra, earlier case of ka derivation, not ka, kim in feminine. So osich is also there as anurti. This is the nimitta. So OC, when os follows, a will take eth aresha, alontyasya will apply, and then A and O. A is H and O is what? Is Ach. Therefore, Achi pare Echo Ayavayavaha. So, H will take Ayadesha. H will take Ayadesha. And then, what happens is that Varna Melogiru Anayos. Anayos, Rutto Visargavya Anayoho in Shashti and Saptami Dhyavachana. षष्ठी बहुवचन इदम प्लस आम इदा इदम विल बिकम इदा विथ फोर स्टेप्स देन आमी सर्वनाम न सुट सो आम विल बिकम साम बिकॉज आद्यंतो टकितो सुडागम सकार इज द कंटेंट इट विल गो टू आदि ऑफ आम प्रत्यय आम विल बिकम साम देन इदा प्लस साम नामी दीर्घ पर्जन्यवत आकार विल बिकम आकार इदा आकार विल बिकम आकार वेन this nami dirgha, this nam is not there, sam is there. So there is a question mark here. I'm not sure whether this should be applied because there is no nam, there is sam. Unless 643, let me check whether sudagama is also included there. Nami only. So there is nothing to say that. I don't think that is applicable. So Nami Dirgha, I'll just mark as question mark and I think it is wrong. So there is no Nam there. Without that also you get the same form. So Sami is there, why would you say Nami? This is not applicable, this is wrong. So this step itself is not needed. So Ida Akara will survive because Halilopa. Now Aam is Sam. Aam is Sam. So Sam Sakara, this is what? This is now Haladi. So you have Haladi Pratyaya. So haladi pratya will cause hali idamaha idaha lopa idamaha id will go away. So id goes away and then you have akara remaining. So you get asam. Asam is what? Shashti bahuvachana. Saptami ekvachana. Yeah. Yeah. So this is the step we are looking at in the earlier. She had missed this asyam in the saptami ekvachana in kim she has missed. So asyam, how is it declined? Idam plus ni. Ni content is e. E is replaced by aam by near near aam neeram neeram nadyam nibhya. So here the nehe is replaced by aam. So ida plus e will become ida plus aam. Then aam becomes sya aam and then akasavarna dirgha will cause syam. So ida plus syam, then sarvanamna sya. Hraswascha. Hraswa is also Ida will become Ida. So Ida plus Syam. Halilopaha. Now Aam is also what? Haladi now. Syam. It is not Aam anymore. It is not Ajadi. It is Haladi. Therefore, it will cause Idaha Id to take Lopa. Then Ida A will remain Asyam. This is Saptami Ekvachana. Asyam. Then Saptami Bhavachana. Idam plus Su. Asu it has to become Halantyamit Tasyalopa. Su is the content of Pratyaya. So Idam will become Ida by Tyadadinamaha Akasavarani Adogune Ajadyatashtap Akasavarani Dirgha. So Idam has become Ida. Now what happens? Halilopa. Su is already Haladi. So Haladi Pratyaya will cause Idamaha Id to go away. Id will go away and Akara remains. So Asu. Just Varna Mela will give Saptami Bahuvachana Asu. So that is the Rupa Siddhi of Idam in Strilinga. So here what is, there is another form which is mentioned, this Enam, Enaya, Ityadi. This is what? This is the, when there is reference to the same entity again, then this is also a form. So Enam, here we get Imam, Ityadi. and then anuvadesha. What is called anuvadesha? When you refer to the same person again in the same sentence or later, then instead of with the same, with the pronoun. So if you are talking about the person, then first time you will say imam, but then second time you refer into the same person with the anuvadesha, that is called anuvadesha, then with the same pronoun, then it will take the form of ena. When in dvitiya, and see, the sutra says dvitiya tau svenaha. So dvitiya, in the dvitiya vibhakti, meaning second case, 2-1, 2-2, 2-3, and then ta is what, 3-1. Then aus is ta os. Os is shashti divachana, saptami divachana. So in all these cases, dvitiya, then ta and os, in these three cases there is anuvadesha of ena. So ena is the adesha. So when ena is the adesha, what happens? You will get instead of imam, you will get ena. Instead of ime, you will get ene. Instead of imaha, you will get enaha. Instead of anaya, you will get enaya. Instead of anayoho, you will get enayoho. This is anuvadesha we have seen in pullinga. The same thing holds good here for strilinga also. Next is the tyaj shabda. We look at tyaj shabda in the next part. Vrtavasane nataraja rajo nana dadakkanno panchavaram uddhartu kamasanakadi siddhane tadvimarshe shivasutra jalam. Namaste. Dhanyavada.
Namaste. Happy Shivratri.
Thanks. Wish you all the same.